Mr. Dragon. Guess I'm not going back that way again. Oh crap.
Oh no.
Am I dead? Yep. I know these are safe. Chickens. So where should I go next? Can I make it? Yeah. They fall pretty slowly. So bad when he does that. It's like he's gotta go really bad. Just holding it in. Does that lead anywhere? Hmm. Made it. Up. Hitting him with his own body parts. He turned around. That fool. This looks bad. I don't think I want to try that. How does he even do that? He's wearing these heavy ass boots. That's pretty wild. He puts a shield up. I think it's gonna protect him. Sorry. If I hit these chickens, do I turn into one of them? Oh, they just dodge it. They're too ninja. Is that it? Just the map? Really? Unhand me! Where to next? I think this is the only place I haven't been yet. Are they really a threat right now? Yeah, they probably are. I try to climb up on those paddle things. They'll come wreck my day. Can't target them, they're too far away. There we go. I don't know if this is gonna help. I gotta go up there instead. What is this? Hmm.
I am already lost. This is bad. It's like a giant fan. Yeah, I don't think I can go this way yet, either. What to do? So this is where I was earlier. Was there a door that I missed? Leave me alone. I got places to go. Oh, this place, yeah. I forget so quickly. Hey, cut that out. Oh, there's a thingy. Glad I came back here. Totally missed that. Wonder what it'll do, turn the fans off? Oh snap! It just breaks them away. This'll work. There we go. Oh crap. I better grab a rupee. It's a bad omen. I'm not that superstitious. Oh. I guess that thing acts as his boots. Without it, he's too late. That's pretty interesting. Does this thing blow away too, or is it heavy enough? Go down. Jeez. Scaring me there, Link. The wind. I don't know what'll happen. Whoa. None of that. Let's take a risk. That didn't work. I thought it would give me some extra ups. Need like a parachute or something. Whoa, hello. Too shy, huh? Fix that. Goodbye. This is how to get over there. That's it? Come on. It's like these monsters were thrown in as an afterthought. They're not very scary at all. Sound. It's like a clicking somewhere. These guys. Hello. Doesn't even make a target. Nice. Can I shoot him with arrows? Since they're just not messing with me yet? Are you serious? Will that take him out? What?
Does he take infinite hits? Oh, hello. He's like, no more of that. Wow, purple rupee. It's pretty significant. Wow. Need more room to fight you. Wow. I wonder what his secret is. Ah. Helm splitter. That's right, fall off. Free the birdies. Is that up there? Yeah, it must be. Hello. Oh, I see. Now I can ride the wind. Let's go. Oh, crap. I have to time it. No! Let's try that again. Oh, they can fly. There we go. They really build this city? Like, they don't have arms. How do they pull this off? Whoa. That's pretty neat. Don't know if they've done a puzzle like this before. Before this game, anyway. Can't see you. Sorry, friend. Middle room. A big gaping hole on the bottom. Okay. I don't know what the significance of that door is. I guess it's at the bottom. Oh, darn. I missed that. No! I didn't notice that. How do I get back up there? It's
too far. Guess I'll have to come back. What the heck? Phone fell down. Where's that? I think I have to die. Like, I really think I have to fall. Like, there's no other way. Oh, cool, I'm back up here. That works. Okay, I can get back here easy now. Oh no! Aww. I got... Oh, I see. I reset. I have to go to the bottom first. Without getting blown away. Go!